I've been better. Come on. We gotta finish this. Right behind you.
South from here.
Following you.
Easy.
Nope.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep them off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. Not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We're doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam.
I'll wait here until you get up there.
Not the light scrap.
Scaffolding on top of the dam.
Got it. On my way. All right. I'm setting the first charge.
next one. Nice job, Boozer. Keep going. Dick.
Rippers up here.
Fourth charge. That's the last of them.
Run, Boozer! I'm going as fast as I can.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Yes, wait a minute, was this already...
Well, that never gets old, does it?
Brother, you did a hell of a job back there.
Yeah, I thought I was done for a couple of times.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
What the hell are you talking about? This is the most alive I've felt since... Shit. Remember when we got trapped by that horde in Tumalong?
We ain't done yet.
How many do you think we killed?
I don't know. They had it coming, right?
Yeah, they had it coming. I guess we all did.
Looks like we're going on foot from here. You wanna stay? Keep any stray rippers from ripping off my bike?
Yeah, I don't think we need to worry about that. And fuck that. This is on Jesse. You want some payback? I'll show him some fucking payback.
Come on, let's head to the lodge.
Like I said, right behind you.
Jesus.
This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Came and washed away all the wicked.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one.
Yeah. You get my point.
More rippers.
How the hell did they survive?
Oh, they didn't. They just don't know it yet.
Deke! Our left! Our left!
Yeah, I got this.
Thank you. Thank you. ready to fight, Jesse. Oh, yeah. It's time to finish what we started.
These guys seem more jacked up than usual.
Oh, yeah. They must have snorted up the rest of whatever the hell drug they take.
There's no way you're getting up there.
Damn it. Here. Noel. I'll boost you up.
Okay, listen. So what happened to me? There's a trail not far from here.
No. Listen, that's not Carlos up there, okay? Not this founder, rest in peace. It's fucking Jesse Williamson. Fucking low-life piece of shit scumbag who got what was coming to him. All right. Now you fucking go up there and kill that son of a bitch.
In the day, you and Boozer held me down. Watch it burn the flesh from my back.
Good being on this shit again, you know. I gotta say, shoveling shit and pulling weeds. I don't know, maybe it isn't such a bad way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Well, Jesse gone. How many you think are left? People that we knew from before, I mean.
No one. Boozer, there's no one left.
Shit. Sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Like I said, I know we haven't talked in a few years. I guess I disfigured with my Elizabeth being there with you and all. Probably wasn't much point in me yammering away at you. Now and then, with all hell breaking loose, I thought maybe you weren't there. Or you just didn't give a shit. Pardon my language. I guess that's why I'm here. See, I still don't know.
I hope you're there. I hope there's some reason for all this shit we're living through. That's all. We'll talk again some other time. Oh, amen. Deke?
Yeah, Ricky told me that I could find you here.
Oh! It's just these knees of mine, you know. It's reason I haven't been praying all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church-going type. Even after living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. But now, after all this, I just thought, hell, maybe now it's the time.
I didn't have a choice, Mike.
Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead.
It's either us or them.
It's always us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell? Is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us!
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is. Yeah, it is. Praying ain't gonna change that. Wishing that it was something else ain't gonna make it that way, Mike.
Wishing ain't got anything to do with it. We make the world what it is by what we do. All of us. I let him go. Schizo. Ain't no way he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go.
Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ, Mike, do you have any idea what the fuck you've done?
Yeah. I stopped another killing. You know what? I guess I'm good with that.